Hello guys! Peugeot has finally revealed the new 2023 Peugeot 408 sedan, a car that is not available in Europe. As you can see, the car has a similar design with the new generation Peugeot 308, coming with aggressive headlights and the well-known vertical daytime running lights on the front bumper. At the back, we'll find thin LED tail lights that are connected by a black strip like in the larger Peugeot 508. Under the hood, we'll find a turbocharged 1.6-liter 4-cylinder petrol engine producing 170 horsepower and 250 Nm of torque. Power is sent to the front axle through a 6-speed dual-clutch transmission. Inside, the new sedan comes with a new version of the Peugeot iCockpit featuring a high-mounted 12-inch digital instrument cluster and a 10-inch infotainment touchscreen with aircraft-style shortcut buttons. Guys, if you like the new Peugeot 408 sedan, please subscribe to us and hit the like button. Thanks!